Is your task manager disabled in Windows 10, leaving you feeling locked out of essential system controls? Fear not. In this comprehensive guide, we'll walk you through the step-by-step process to re-enable Task Manager and regain control of your system. Open Group Policy Editor. Then Administrative Templates. Then System. Control plus Alt plus Del options. In Remove Task Manager, set the policy to Not Configured or Disabled. I hope this helps. Let me know if you have any other questions.